Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Curse of the Azure Bonds, which once again I have almost called Pool of Radiance. Today, I don't friggin' know, man. It feels very much like we have to follow this thing. So we're gonna follow it. And then we have the little cutscene, and the bullshit happens. I keep forgetting, Chunk has a level. Also, we need to heal quite badly. Yup. Text. Fazul's soul thing goes. Text. Okay, so I'm gonna save. I'm saving G. Can I just like sleep here? What happens if? What? All right, What happens if I try to fix? Our repose is interrupted. Okay. You were attacked by a band of minotaurs and priests. All right. Less than ideal. I'm gonna go ahead and close and we're just gonna reload. But I guess... I don't know. I had to try. Because... we won't be attacked just standing there, I don't think. So theoretically, I suppose I could buff us and everything. Because we do have a minotaur fight coming up. So, I don't know. I assume it's just going to be... Oh my lord, just do the thing. Load G. I assume that this is going to just be something that we can deal with in a minute. So what we're gonna do, come in here. Let's level. Let's do this to get our things so that I can actually do things. All right, level up. Chunk, level 9 thief. Yay, good job, Chunk. You got... It did heal him, though, so that's convenient. okay. Cure serious wounds, Brynhilda. Cure serious wounds, Brynhilda. Those are not the best heals in the world, but they're better than nothing, so I'll take them. Cure light wounds. God, fucking 4 points. Brynhilda! There we go, that was a good heal. Alright, I'm gonna save again. Do not want to quit to DOS. Magic cast. Alright, we're gonna do prayer. I'm glad that it actually affects everybody now. And Devon. Cast haste. Okay, because as soon as we step, we're gonna be attacked, right? We're not. Oh, there it is. Okay, you're attacked by a band of minotaurs and priests. This is what I was waiting for. Oh, there's a lot of enemies. Fuckers getting ready with their death magics. All right, a high priest began casting. Okay, so they're on the... Oh! They can't really approach us en masse here. I'm thankful for that. Okay, cast. Try. The priests are in back. I'm gonna try to hold person. This probably isn't gonna work. More realistically, it's probably better to just... Oh! Oh, you can only hit gold leaf! How sad for you! You sons of bitches! Oh man, I'm so thankful that their spells are as faily as mine are. At least in this fight. Hey, got one of the priests, nice. Alright, so yeah, the goal is to just nuke the ever-living Jesus out of these back row guys. That's exactly where the fireball is going to be going as well. Fireball's gonna be a little bit more effective though, I think. God, everything is saving. Alright. Devon just took a hit. No. Do not do that, Rogue. Can you get another fireball off, maybe? Oh, you can! Rogue. You're okay. Good fireball, 28 damage. It's just, like, the fireballs, like, we're rolling good damage, it's just that everything is saving. I'm gonna have Chunk take that attack of opportunity. God, that doubled move speed is so good. Okay, Flame Strike. Oh no. Oh no. Kill this one, thank you. Kill this one? Oh no, it's Devon's turn. That's not what I wanted to do. Magic Missile. This fucker. Yes! Beautiful. Okay, I want Swell to stand here so this dude can't move in and murder Goldleaf. Oh, and he's got another fucking three attacks. Feels so good. Chunk, eat that attack of opportunity. Don't even care. Go slit that guy's throat. Pepper and Hilda move in and help Devant. Damn. Go, girl. Go ahead and zap the Wand of Magic Missile on this asshole. I gotta get one of those for... Seriously? I gotta get one of these for, Devon, too. Shame they're so expensive. And he wisely surrendered! No deaths! Even though one of us was held. I'll take it. Good XP, and probably a bunch of magical shit that I don't care about. Okay, so there's a door over there, and there's a door... Wait, there's a... Seriously? One step, and I get attacked again? Can I, like... No, that's quick combat. I'm just gonna reload. Like, I can do that fight once, but it is such a huge drain on our resources that, like, that is not a fight that I can just do again and again and again and again. Like, I understand that there's, like, this grand melee going on in the room, but, like, holy shit. Play, load, G, again. This, do this, do this. Hey. I'm just like, this is what I wanted to know. Is if there's anything in, like, any other exits in this room beyond that door straight in. Alright, we're not actually hasted for this fight. My god. This fucker's in there. Alright. I was gonna say I'll hit him with a magic missile, but we can't act quickly enough. It wouldn't be as obnoxious if I could just, like, auto-load my save, if it didn't have to go through this entire thing of bullshit. But, holy fuck. Wrong button. I just accidentally fucking full-screened it. It's not what we wanted to do. Load, G. What was it? Control. There it goes. Okay, music. I don't believe I told you to stop. Again. Do this, do this. So yeah. You were attacked by forces of Zental Keep. I don't know if this fight is better or worse. What are these, mages? Yeah. It's not a good fight. Fireball. Upside is we're actually gonna get a chance to act. Man, I could hit like everything with this fireball. It's just that it's also hitting my front row. I would miss two mages. Or I could plop it here. I'm gonna plop it here. Enemies are just so chunky, too. Okay. Old person. No fireball disappointment. Ice storm will do, though. Chunk, move around. Ha! Stab that fucker right in the face! I'm just melee. Okay. So he's basically dead. I want to kill these assholes. 22 damage. Hey, I thought Ice Storm wasn't supposed to have a saving throw. One of those fuckers only took 11 damage. I want my spell points back. Or my spell slot back. Jandy doesn't have spell points. We're not using the psionics rules. Go and drop a stinking cloud. Why not? Breathe deep, fuckheads. Alright, well, we took out one of the mages at least. I'm gonna drop another stinking cloud. Mostly because it's like area denial. Kill him. Gold Leaf is actually proving to be an able. Fucking cleric just cast like Slay Living, I think. Immediately killing Brunhilde. Wish my offensive spells were able to do that. No! Cheeky bastard! Damn mages and your anti-spellcaster chicanery. I'm the only one supposed to be doing that. Did you have? Now you can't act, so just flail ineffectually. Temptation to fireball my own party. that'll do. It's those high priests. The high priests are the ones that really rustle my jimmies because their AC is so good. Apparently they're also using magical flails. Huh? Dumb shit just walked into that thing and poisoned himself. I love it. Oh! That dude chose wisely in fleeing because I was just getting ready to ice storm those assholes. Sorry, Swell. Didn't mean to. You can't really do anything. Somebody also mentioned to me that I think Swell is dual-classed from the Paladin levels. I'm not sure. I'll have to check the next time his turn comes up. I don't know realistically what that would actually do for him. If much of anything. Yes, flee! Flee for your lives! I feel like I'm saying that quote like every episode now. Swell, what are you? Oh yeah, he is. He's level 8-8. That's interesting. I have no idea. Because he obviously doesn't have fighter levels. I took his fighter levels, so I don't think fighter levels are actually giving him any benefit. Unless his Thaco seems like it might be a bit low. I don't know. That's not how dual classing would work anyways. Let me check in the manual, because like as 8th level, his Thaco should be 12, not 9. Although 12 minus 3 from his plus 3 weapon would be 9. So yeah, that's correct then. But yeah, I don't know. I don't think him being dual class actually has any mechanical benefits, because paladins gain the same amount of hit points as fighters do, I believe. Yeah. D10, and then a D10 plus 3. They cap out a level lower. Next level says, oh, he gets spells next level, yeah. One cleric, first level spell. Whatever will he do with it? Pro tip, cure light wounds. Just imagine being this one dude. Like this party of angry murder hobos slowly approaching you and their smurf mascot in the background sharpening its knife. Terrifying. Yeah, you tried, buddy. 9,800 XP. No joke. Alright. Oh my god! No! I am not fighting this many fucking fights in this place. Holy shit. Like, these fights are nuts. I am not doing more than one of them. Maybe we are supposed to just break for the exit. I don't know. But like, this is not a good time. Load G. I should like do the fight and then save again, it feels like. So can I take a step? No. No. Start game. Maybe like a quick load button. I would love a quick load button. The ability to load from combat. I know one of these games actually adds the ability that you can actually quit out in the middle of combat so you don't have to, you know, have your time wasted. Wait a minute, I want to try something. Was it... Because the last time we came through here, we took a step. I wonder if it's because we were hasted. So like we're moving faster, maybe? I don't know, we'll try. I'll cast haste on us at the beginning of this next attempt. Play, load. All right, Devon, cast haste. Curious if this actually has any benefit. Maybe it does. I'm gonna encamp and I'm gonna save here. Slot H. I'm not going to quit to DOS though. Alright, let me do this and search. There we go. Okay. You feel the ground begin to tremble and shake. It builds to a loud rumble and slowly dies. Small rocks clatter from the ceiling. That's worrisome. Our haste spell is sadly wearing off. That was kind of a wasted casting, but it did get us out of there, I guess. Uh-oh. Oh, that's right, the Atiugs! Those that gave poor Rove the nastiest of hugs. Really not too worried about a group of Atiugs. Famous last words. What does a coughing Atiug sound like? It's a question for the ages. Man, I miss having magical gear. I did not mean to cast Ice Storm, I wanted to cast Fireball, but it didn't scroll how I wanted it to because I still don't know how the keys in this work. Okay, so this... here? Maybe? Okay, good enough. But now a Fireball, please. Alright, let's get some fucking fiery death in here as God intended. 29 damage. A solid hit. Just magic missile. I'm gonna have a magic missile on these guys in the back. One! Oh my god. Devon. Just move down. And of course you miss because your gold leaf. So many attacks. There we go. No, use the wand. There we go. Alright, that wasn't a difficult fight, but it was expensive with regards to spells. You see the remains of an elf fighter. Let's examine them. Buried beneath the moldering clothing, you find a leather pouch. We poke it. It moves. You hear the crackling of some paper-like substance and the clink of metal. I'm trying to think. It moves. I assume it moves because we poked it. Clink of metal is probably coins. I don't know the paper. We're gonna pick it up. A gas trap goes off. Of course it does. Son of a bitch. You discover a map. On it you see Dexum's altar indicated and a path that seems to lead outside. Oh, blessed map. Entry journal entry, I should say, 59. Okay, so it looks like unless we want to go through that room full of the fuckness, it's gonna be a bit of a fucking walk. Actually, looking at it, the room with all the fighting going on. No, it does have an exit. So, can I do the... Alright, you can see my mouse cursor kind of on the minimap. So there's the door that we were at, like right here. If we go through there, according to this map, there are paths that will lead out. Although there are animal noises marked on the map. I don't know. Oh, we also get some XP. What you got? Is it just money? Or is it... Ooh, a moose scroll and a wand. Well, we are going to have Rove take both of those things. A moose scroll is a magic user scroll. You see the letters AS scratched into the wall. We are going to camp. I'm going to save. H. You're not going to quit. This would be a lot easier if I could fucking rest. And if these fights weren't just so fucking huge. But as it stands, every time we get into a fight, I'm just going to close out the goddamn game and pray. Because, like, that doesn't seem like a set fight. Like, that just happened, so... Let's see. Load H. Do this. Begin game. Search. Okay. So according to the map, this comes up and around, and if we go far enough this way, there's going to be a T-intersection. And that's the beginning of the way out. We have a long hike before we can get out of here. This is not a T-intersection. You're attacked by a band of minotaurs and priests. Again, I don't know if this is a random or a set fight or not. I'm gonna assume that it's a random fight, and we'll try this again. Are we having fun yet? So bad. I didn't remember this. There are a handful of enemies, areas in this game that I remembered. This is not one. Apparently I had stricken it from my mind. Okay, so is there a fight here? Yes, okay, so this is a set fight. Okay. I wanted to try. So, and of course the casters are behind these fucking meat walls. Okay, High Priest began casting. Use Wand of Magic Missiles. Get fucked, kid. You get nothing! Alright. Chunk, get down there. I was gonna say, yeah, the others are just going to cast, though, so it's not like I can really do too much. Silence? I'm just trying to, like, think of, like, what spells we have that are quick casts, and, like, I don't have any way to cast against these people quickly. Here, I'm gonna fucking drop a confused spell on you. Ugh. Each one is a save or die. And I hate it. I'm liking seeing the confusion, though. Okay. Yeah, you can just sit there and be confused. Gold leaf goes down, you're confused. Chunk! You tried, bro. Slay living! Oh, but he made his save, nice. Ice storm. So, if I come in here, can I use this thing without... Oh, I can totally use it! Alright, so we don't know what this actually does, so I'm gonna be careful. And we're just going to aim it straight. Because this is either a Wand of Magic Missile or possibly Lightning Bolt, and if it's a Lightning Bolt, it's gonna pierce, and I'm gonna be really happy about it. Alright, so it's another Wand of Magic Missile. That's actually pretty good, because I could give that to Devon, and he'll actually be able to do some, like, anti-caster work with it. Good ice storm. Get Shrek'd, son! Rove, step up here. Bandage gold leaf so she doesn't fucking die. Man, I would like to do a stinking cloud, but... No, I think I can get him. This should work how I want it to. Right here? Yeah, it's Cloud Kill that has the super close range. I keep forgetting. Okay. Oh my god, stop with the damn hold person spells. It's like all they have is slay living and hold person.
Oh my god. It's so bad.
It's so bad. Oh. And like some of these you can't, like we can't even react to because of how initiative works. If I knew what initiative was, we could, or at least try to react to them, but that we don't know what initiative is just makes it so much harder. Okay, come down here, and I'm gonna try to stinking cloud these guys. This is Chunk's only hope, is that they both are paralyzed. Of course Chunk is, and neither of them are, because that's fucking RNG. Alright, Chunk, you're going down anyway, so you can sup upon fiery death as well. Well, at least you made your save. I'm gonna be so salty if this room is just, like, fucking empty, and I fully expect it to be. Oh! Alright, that's one priest. Oh, and a minotaur down, nice. Oh, there goes Brunhilde. Mild worry! Chokes and gags, like to see it. Alright, so that fucker in back is prepping another whole person! Fuck off with that shit. Oh, and there's a slay living. God, the amount of death magic just flying about in this fight is nothing short of horrific. Alright, he's coughing. Oh! And he's apparently dancing in that, which is enough for him to just die. Kill him. Oh, and of course you hit... Well, actually, it doesn't matter that you hit Rove. Because we have wands! Blessed... Alright. Blessed fucking wands. Just go ahead and... You actually have... No, I think Rove is actually out of spells. Just nail this guy with it. Oh, killed him. Nice. What I was hoping for. Awesome. This one asshole left over here. You don't know, I'm just gonna... The dude is forced to flee. A teammate is dying. Oh, that was Chunk. Oh no, that's Brunhilde. I think this was Brunhilde. Bandage her. Chunk's like legit dead. Sorry, Chunk. I'd love to say that I tried, but I'd be lying. Can I use this scroll? Do we know what's on it? No. Okay. Fair. You'd need, like, read magic or something to figure out what's on the scroll. Oh. These wands, though. Friggin' invaluable. Just guaranteed damage. Not a lot, but enough. Alright, there's a level for Rove. I don't care about the treasure. Go ahead and, No, I'm not gonna level Rove. And this is, like, legit just an empty room. Okay, so now we know that that fight is just, like, full stop, not worth it. You find a partially destroyed piece of parchment. On it you read, in the northwest, the way out, archway, and west. Okay. What's over this way? Water trickles down the sides of the cave. And that's a rip. Oh my lord. Alright, well, we're at 29 minutes, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. And I guess I will see you guys again next time, wherein we just try working our way through this. Holy hell. Until then. Hey, you made it to the end. Nice. If you had a good time, check out one of these other series, see if you like them. Drop a like, comment, or subscribe if you'd like to support the channel, via the machine and all that. And as always, thanks for watching.